Hey, this is Nick from Tech Art Hub with a quick overview of the Platformer Drop Shadow asset for the Unreal Marketplace. This is a small collection of materials and blueprint functions that will create a decal-based drop shadow directly underneath your characters whenever they're not touching the ground. This will really help your players more easily judge depth and distance in 3D space, and this is particularly useful if you're making a platformer that involves a lot of precision jumping. The effect has two variations: a dynamic render texture-based solution that will match your character's movements, and a much simpler and cheaper blob shadow. This effect is very customizable and it's intended to be as unobtrusive as possible so it doesn't clash with the actual lighting in your levels. Thanks a lot for checking it out. If you have any questions, you can leave a comment here or on the store page. You can also find me at the Tech Art Hub Discord, the link is in the description, or by sending an email to nick@techarthub.com.